Hello, everybody. I'm Machampions Digivolve coming back with PokeArkmon Survival Evolved. And we're going to do this again. Ready? Belly flop! Splash. Splash. I see a whale. There's a whale! Come here. Go away. And Alakazam's got a level up. Need that. I don't need that. I don't need it. Don't need it. I'll take it because I'll eventually get a grinder. Splash! Alpha Meg! Well, I'm going to start drowning. Yep. All right, 9 more levels. Meh. Well, that's a lot better than what I got on. Right. Yeah. Look at that. Mm-hmm. It's a dunk. Look at that dunk. Look at that dunk. You did. Look at those dunks. You did. You did. Splash! Ow. The dunks are after me! What the heck? That hurt me, you jerk. Fresh air. I've got another level. Holy jeez. I don't know, we'll just up my health. Get that health pack up there. Fish meat definitely does not heal as good as just regular raw meat. Oh, Sharky boy. It's the Meg. Mantas are annoying. Well, I just. Oh, suffocation. Suffocation. Nyeom. Hey. A lot of oil. Whew, that's a lot of oil. Oh. I don't need all that hide. I'll tell you that right now. It's very nice to have the capability of going underwater with somebody like an Alakazam. Oh, I need to start upping my oxygen. Because I don't have scuba nothing right now. Fun. Dun, da, dun. The only problem with using the Pokemon underwater is that they float to the surface. So it gets really frustrating. Especially when you're underwater. Because it and you're far underwater, it sucks because you can definitely drown. Well, I mean, I suppose at some point in time I should start working towards fighting bosses, right? Think that's the point of the game. Something like that, right? Go away. Oh. There's my Onix. Caprosuchus saddle. Right. Move. Oh, that means I'm gonna have to go get all the stinking get all the Charmanders. Bye. all the artifacts. I don't want to do all that. Crap. Hey, look, it's a Nidoking. I haven't seen a Nidoking in a long time. You dead. I should play the redigitized mod again. And that's the one with the Digimon. How did I pick up all that? I don't know. I think what we'll do is we'll figure it out in the next video. So if you guys like the video, please hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to comment down below and then subscribe to the channel. So go out there, be a Machampion, and then I'll see you in the next one. Bye.